Hi, Mauro Martins here. Let's speak about E2. This model is the most heavy euphonium of Adams, but at the same time it doesn't sound heavy. I love the sweet and centered sound that he has. This instrument also has a bigger bell than all the other models, and you feel it in the resonance that the instrument gives to you. It's amazing how a heavy instrument like E2 is so easy to play in all registers and dynamics. Let's have a listen to that.